And up comes Ramirez. The Lions now trying to extend the lead again as Ramirez gets by her all the way to the glass and knocks it in again. Alex now has it in the front court, goes all the way to the left hand, threw it up off the glass and got the roll. Alex out of control. Ramirez dribbles left, has a defender went behind the pick for three and she knocks it down. Hazel does a nice job coming straight off the bench and hitting the shot. She has 16 points just behind Cowling, 17 for the points lead. Sillamy will run it out and they will win it here by 21 at Gersten Pavilion. They were outscored in the second half, but it wasn't much of a game from the very start. Now we get Coach Elliott as you glance at the stats. And Coach Elliott, we had an interview with your old college coach, Cheryl Burnett, and we asked her what she thought in the first half. And the first thing she commented on was the defense. From the very beginning, you guys created over 10 turnovers in the first 10 minutes of that game. You had a 16-0 lead. The energy, everything was different.
Yeah, I wish we could bottle that up so we see that every single night. Tonight, I really felt like we took some huge strides. And the thing that I challenged them with tonight is I want us to actually be the team that we want to be and that we've talked about being. And that means pressuring the basketball, denying passes. We did a lot more of our trapping tonight. And again, these are things we've been working on in practice. And for it to come out and for us to come out and actually see some success from that, you know, again, I'm just really, really, really proud of our team. And again, what a team effort this was. This was everybody stepping up and, you know, led, of course, by Alex and Hazel, of course.
You mentioned we get used to Alex and Hazel, but we have not really seen scoring from Chelsea lately. And you talked about that on the road, in the road trip. You got Chelsea scoring back today.
Yeah, we've been, it seems, you know, and maybe that's just part of being a freshman. You kind of go through some ups and downs. But I thought what Chelsea brought us was what we've been missing from her the last few games, just the energy, getting to the basket and finishing. I thought our defensive intensity and pressure was just really good. And again, you look at everybody who came in. Ashley came in and gave us some good minutes. I thought Danny Lenore came in and really gave us some good minutes. This was just a really, really solid performance for us tonight, and hopefully gives us that shot in the arm of confidence and energy that we need, because it doesn't get easier. And as we've talked the whole time, it's going to be one step at a time, one day at a time, one possession at a time, honestly. You know, we can climb our way back into this, into the mix here in this conference.
We got a rematch with Gonzaga on Saturday, Coach.
Yeah, I know. It doesn't get any easier, yeah. That's for sure. They're very, very good. Good team, and honestly, we just need to come out and play hard, and you never know. That's why you play the game. So they're coming. We might as well play.
You got the momentum you needed. Thanks, Coach.
Thank you very much.